holds its first Grand Prix motor race. 11 cars start with famous drivers at the wheel. It's 230 miles with 100 laps to cover. And it's speed, speed, speed. Here's Giuseppe Farina in a terrific struggle for... Lehoux's car overturns and the driver is taken from the wreckage. His skull is fractured. Farina escaped from his car with minor injuries, but Lehoux dies later in the hospital. 40 laps more, the race goes on despite the accident. This is the first race the Italians have taken part in since sanctions were imposed on Italy. But a Frenchman wins, Jean-Pierre Vimier, in 2 hours, 55 minutes, and seconds. 78 3/4 miles an hour, and 50,000 francs first prize.